fresh blood.
I'll give you a good price on what I've got left. Put it to good use.
Got something you need stashed? Hold on to that for you.
Come see what's left of my wares. See you around.
Thank you. another sight.
Blood for the all.
Take that.
See anything you like? Iron well spent.
Got something you need stashed? I'll hold on to that for you.
You've returned. Is it finished then? So our great moment of triumph is soured with tragedy. The cult's defeat at the Necropolis marks humanity's first major victory in this conflict, proving that we are not going to simply lie down and let ourselves be wiped out by fiends and spirits. Word of this victory will spread and give people hope that someday this nightmare will truly be over. Yet we cannot forget those who sacrificed their lives to bring us here. Brave men and women of the Black Legion who took up arms in the defense of Ur-Ulam, a nation that scorned them as criminals, outcasts, and even traitors. In death, they were none of those things. They died as heroes. But I refuse to count Ulgrim among the dead just yet. I owe him that much. I could use your help. Are you with me?
Soler, Loith Bismir, Monum Ulgrim Thanokolo Utokrain!
This is too dangerous. Need to find another way.
The Riftgate! Something's coming through!
Inquisitor Creed, Devil's Crossing was attacked.
Take it easy, John. What's happened?
Some new kind of ethereal. Just smashed right through our defenses. We need reinforcements. We're in bad shape.
I'll send help, but I can't spare much. We're equally pressed here. The loss of Ulgrim to the Void may be more serious than you realize.
Ulgrim is dead, Creed. You must know that. My people need help now. We won't survive another attack.
John, I...
It came from Malmuth. That thing that attacked Devil's Crossing. I escaped the city with a small group 2 weeks ago. Most died crossing the burning fields. My father was pulled into the bog by cannibals. I had to leave him. I was the only one who made it to Devil's Crossing. Malmuth has been a living nightmare since the Grim Dawn. I was part of the resistance there, if you can call it that. The Ethereals toyed with us, as if we ever had a chance. They let us fight on because they needed us. Needed our bodies for the grotesque things they make deep beneath the city. You think you're safe here, behind your stone walls. But those things from Malmuth will keep coming, and they will find you. And no fortress will ever be able to save you.
A chilling tale, indeed. In our fight against the Chthonians, we've overlooked a growing ethereal threat. We must find Ulgrim. But maybe we can aid Malmuth at the same time. You've already done a great deal, but we must ask for your help once again. We need you to strike at the heart of the ethereal invasion, far to the east, in the ruined city of Malmuth.